And the element of contact between Dale Jr. and Musgrave, and look, there goes around him. No caution flag. Oh no. And he's still sitting down. He's off the racetrack. But no caution. Well, that'll probably close it, maybe. They've created impact there. And the McDonald's Ford has produced the caution flag in turns 3 and 4 for the 12th time tonight. The number 14. Mitchell McGrady's the 16 and the 22. Then we get a lap as the 16 now is the lead lap. And Musgrave, on the LePage,
tell you again that some of the incidents here involving this 12th caution flag tonight, watch the top of your screen.
Musgrave, the 01, the 8 of Earnhardt Jr.
Going in the corner there,
Earnhardt's on the inside, and they touch.
And around
there goes Musgrave, and Earnhardt Jr. just barely squeezes by him. And Earnhardt and three corners by on the outside.
Musgrave did
in fact lose a lap.
Different angle looking at the inside. Musgrave hangs on. The car doesn't go up across the racetrack. As you mentioned, Earnhardt Boise, so does Bobby Labonte. But unfortunately,
after a great run, Musgrave will lose a lap when Bobby Labonte is on board. And David Green. I'm mad when I get in the car. They haven't even covered it up yet.
It's getting bad tonight.
Tough break for Ted Musgrave, but great money at going. That's on for 0-1. Look, the latest caution flag. McDonald's car gets sideways and attacks the wall.
Turn 4. Back in a moment. Universal Tennessee.